The health of the people is therefore unfair, and preventing them